Can in custody of science, yeah, see tangible, but then there's seven pressure points in your body, and they're each associated with the seven deadly sins in the Bible, and the seven colors of the rainbow and the seven musical notes combined. So, like, nikuambia.
Yeah, so okay, to make one astral projection in your own words, what is that?
Astral projection, in simpler terms, it's an out of body experience. It deals with, like, the soul plane, because there's different astral planes in this realm, not just the 3D. We live in the third dimensional, the tangible bit. But, you know, there's more than meets the eye. I mean, there's metaphysical stuff out here, for sure.
Kwa umelala, na ushikwe na hiyo kitu, your eye, you can open your eyes.
Yes.
You can open your eyes, angalia kila kitu na happen, but you cannot move.
You can open your eyes.
Mi macho zangu zikuwa open.
Miss Jade, like,
na kwa mbea kwa mina macho zangu na open, sana nanga mtu anakuja kunidigi digi. Sani inasema mtu ani.
Unaonanga.
You can exchange your souls.
I think that's possible.
Like, we decide to astral project, our souls leave the body, then we, like,
switch. Swap. Like Uno reverse.
Like, you, my soul enters your... So you said you may watch behind.
Nigerian movies.
Wait, so to aqua room, like, you walk outside. How about you fly?
Yes, I fly with my butt cheeks.
Huh?
I fly with my butt cheeks.
Wallahi.
Yes. Because now you can.
So, and then when you get there, you're seated. Ama
so clapping.
Unatembea.
So they're like clapping.
This is how we roll. How we roll. My name is Hannington, but you can call me
Honey.
Honey boy. Hi guys, welcome to Banter Box episode 7. Banter Box special episode 7. My name is Wasandra.
My name is Natasha Nawiri.
And my good name is John.
And my name is Maruru. But I'm not from Maruru or Ruiru.
Hey,
but we made a fast, but I was supposed to give you, but we take.
I'm chikua.
You're too slow. I picked it up.
Thank you.
Ever tell him again?
You're too slow. I picked it up.
Thank you.
Fast.
Please, next time.
Next time.
Okay. The best. Thank you so much for coming through.
Oh.
You?
Thank you.
I know
you.
Them. They have to come through.
There's no option for them. No escape. I'm honored.
Okay.
Yeah.
So acha tuanze na story flani. You understand Swahili?
Sindio, ai, kwani?
Hata hajajiintroduce, hajatuambia anafanya nini. Shida yako ni nini?
Jiintroduce vizuri kabisa sasa.
My name is Maruru.
Like your name is Maruru.
Yeah, my first name is Ruth. But I don't know how to use my English name. Mini. Mimi ni Mkenya, mimi ni Mkikuyu.
Wewe ni?
Mimi ni Mkenya, lakini mimi si Mkikuyu. Ama Mkikuyu.
Wewe ni Embu?
No.
Meru?
No.
Mluya?
Mluya.
Oopsie. I'll give you guys that guessing game. Whoever gets it right, lunch is on me.
Mkamba.
No. Yes, but I take back the lunch.
Lunch on me, tafadhali, please.
I'm a student at KU. I'm also, I'd call myself, I'm active on social media. I have an old YouTube account. I'm gonna contact me roast more. Find my YouTube account. It's just Maruru the Funky Bean. Other than that, yeah, I love makeup and fashion.
Ooh.
And I'm a student.
Literally, Tunezo, not the fashion bit of it.
Oh, thank
like
you.
Like what we see.
What are you pursuing?
Music.
When I'm sani, like, can you...
Mbona yon yosali ya kwanza tu niulizanga,
jo? No, sani, usani ni mingi. Not that he literally weni muimbaji. Weni guitarist, pianist.
Artist manager. Okay, yeah, I'm an instrumentalist.
Really?
Yeah. Then I get paid to, like... teach kids.
Oh.
Wow.
You only be fitting.
Violin.
Yeah, for now it's good, you know? Yeah.
The highest amount.
Not violin.
You want to...
This is how we low.
Gani?
Yeah, it is. But you know me, I always aim higher. For me in my position, because you know I'm still not done with school. Like for the meantime, you could. Because you know, kwanga, it's made like depends on the hours. Like I charge if it's piano, maybe like 1,800
for an hour.
Yeah,
because
piano is just classic.
So, mtu anakuja
na
piano
yake
ama piano?
Mimi naweza kufunza mali najua kunayo.
Oh.
Like most times they go to the person's house. Yeah.
Definitely they have the instrument.
Yeah.
So guys, come kona wakidi na mnadai wacheze hizi ma
instrument.
Even if you're 77, for your girl.
So ni mtoto wa mtu. Ndio maana nasema mkidi.
Okay, I get it.
Hata you are 18 ni mtoto wa mtu. Don't do that.
Child of the universe.
Yeah.
So instruments zote unajua?
I see zote.
Oh.
Okay, for now I'd say no piano and marimba. Marimba is a South African instrument, like a xylophone.
Tawekea picha hapa.
Okay, yeah. And bass, I'm a beginner at bass, but I'd say piano is my most familiar.
Which instrument would you want to know how to play?
Everything, why not?
Oh.
And not just Western instruments, also, you know, in the diaspora. Nasikia, sakizi.
Oruru, you know Oruru?
I know of this existence, but I don't know how to play.
Nyatiti.
Why? Nyatiti?
Nyatiti.
Najwa nyatiti in exist. Yeah.
Orutu, you know how to play Orutu, you can remove a classic called Amapiangala. Do you know what
Amapiangala is?
If you use nyatiti now, you can...
No, najwa tu Amapiano na Ungalangala.
What is that?
Ndisi. What is that?
Wow!
Yoni.
But you don't know Amapiangala?
Apana. Amani Luya na Amapiano combined.
Lingala.
Oh, Hangla.
Yeah.
Oh, Angla and Amapiano.
Amapiano. Okay. You can make Caribbean. I believe that. But you don't know if you're... Okay, no, you're beautiful inside and outside. Yeah.
Sasa sinya tuelewi.
Okay, wacha nianze. So, niulize, muliona yo storya, kulikuwa na storya... Sitaki kutaja yo club. But kulikuwa na e-club. Like, wasa wana have sex. Ukuwa entertainer, wana kunyo hapo. Muliona yo video...
Niye kotao?
He's called...
Don't mention the club. It's just the club.
Okay.
Like, you know your tweet, like, people have sex to entertain people who are drinking. How?
So, anyo anakunywa?
It's wild, man.
So, anyo entertained, sasa?
Wanakunywa kwa macho.
Okay, how, will that entertain you?
Damn, man. I don't know. But for now, I don't think so.
So you might change later. Life.
Yeah, you never know. People change.
Hi. Ati watu wana sex.
Nimesema nini?
I'm still trying to
play. Literally.
Akuna, no. Nona blokenanga club kwa ngana like TV. Like, you your eyes on something else.
Live.
Unaenda hapo mnaangalia tu sekete.
Live.
Na unakunywa tu.
Na
umekaa tu.
Na pia kuna
DJ bado ana entertain.
Hivyo tu.
Live and direct.
Na wewe what are you allowed to do? What are you not allowed to do?
What do you mean? Like, so kazi yako ni ku watch.
When you want to go there?
When you want to
Masa ni Dora the Explorer.
I knew that.
Masa ni Dora.
You can go and explore. So then you wanna cut us out.
Wallahi. Unaweza enda unaweza kufanya nini kwa hapo?
Siwezi jipata hapo. Mbona nijipate hapo? Mbona ni watu
ukisema hivyo?
Kufunge
macho. Mbona nijipate tu hapo?
Ni kufunge macho ni kupeleke huko. Like huko
na. Sasa kama niko tu hapo inabidi tu na watch.
Hivi tu.
Uko la sasa mimi naenda
na haja nini vizuri.
Soda yangu na
hiyo style sioni kama iko juu.
Yeah, I feel what? Like
niko hapo mnasema mm.
So si kama kuna permit ya staff kai hiyo, I feel like place kai inafaa inafungwa tu.
Hey, I might for the elite.
No, I think niyama... Yeah, watu tu ni... That's a weird
watu people. Watu wako tu nja.
mezidi, man. Wanafaa kwa line chakras.
Hiyo nini? Hiyo nini?
Pressure points on your body. Sasa itaanzia wapi? Okay, so...
Wait.
Okay.
Ngoja, before wendele, what did I want to ask you? Usha you watch behind her eyes?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
I've got to meet the chakras.
Chakras?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, there's like 21 and more, but I'll just talk about the seven. Okay, so theoretically speaking, Can you cast your science?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, see tangible. But then there's seven pressure points in your body,
mm-hmm.
and they're associated with the seven deadly sins in the Bible,
mm-hmm.
and the seven colors of the rainbow and the seven musical notes combined. So like, Nikuambia.
Yeah, same.
Yeah.
Okay, so the first one is root chakra. That's at the base. That deals with survival, like, you know, as a human being, but when you have anxiety, most times it's like you're not comfortable with the environment. You know, that deals with survival, especially with your root chakra being overactive or underactive.
Mm-hmm.
Then there's sacral chakra. Root is represented by red.
Mm-hmm.
Then sacral is represented by orange. That one, you know, your creativity. Yeah. And then solar plexus, that deals with your... confidence, self-esteem. I like my life.
Go serious. Taking notes.
Okay. Mm.
As you just know, modular. Medulla iko hapa.
Tajaribia.
Yeah, ni biology, sasa. For real. Yeah. And then, where was I going? Oh, yeah. Root, sacral, solar plexus, heart chakra. Okay, solar plexus was yellow, heart chakra green. That now that it's like with your heart for community or yourself. You could joke emotionally unavailable. It means your heart chakra
is missing.
No, yeah. It's not missing. It's there.
It's but there.
Either it's underactive or it's underactive.
Mm-hmm.
Like there's some things you've repressed, some trauma. So you know how each of them have. Okay, nimalize, ni long list.
Mm-hmm.
Heart chakra, throat chakra.
What's your favorite color, Connie?
Wewe wacha malize ndio atuambie sasa.
Wacha kutuambia favorite color yake ndio nitaweza elewa hizo zingine kwa nini si favorite.
Oh, turquoise.
Hiyo ni nini?
Teal green. Okay, nile green na ka greenish bluish.
Na mbona ni color yako?
I just find it yummy.
So ina deal na chakra gani hiyo?
Eh, ina chakra hiyo.
Mm-hmm.
Lakini iko cute. It looks like the ocean. I mean, that's a cute, it's an interesting color blend. So, see, yeah. That's why I like the color. And black. Okay.
So, kuendelea hapo kwa
chakra.
Kwa chakra. Hiyo unavailable at tumesema?
Oh, heart chakra.
Heart.
Yes.
Heart. Heart chakra. Yeah.
That deals with love. In the Bible, what's the deadly sin? But yeah, that's heart. Then after heart chakra, there's the throat chakra. Now that deals with your verbal communication. If you're able to communicate your point across or not, kokona communication issues, you just need to work on that. That's represented by the color blue. Yeah. And then third eye chakra.
Blue. Ama no mana penda blue. Eh, blue. Unapenda
blue. Natana na simu yako ni blue. Okay. And then, I hope mnaelewa.
Yeah. Yelo ni gani?
Solar plexus.
Solar plexus. Yeye na deal na?
Self-esteem.
Self-esteem.
Yeah.
Hizi vitu zote ulijua wapi?
So UDN ndio naona nini?
The internet.
So Ruto aliyochukua hiyo. So UDN anatumia chakra gani?
Ati?
UDN ni wana nini yao ni yellow, emblem yao ni yellow. So
umesema if you can use the more the better, man.
Okay.
But you, so, okay, all of us have them. Either it's underactive or overactive.
Yeah, UDN is overactive. Okay.
So sometimes you need to go back and check like your insecurities, like they're all linked to the seven deadly sins. You know, I was telling you the third eye, that's indigo. Then the crown chakra, now that's violet, the color representation and the notes. So, seven deadly sins is greed, lust, envy, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, that's a topic for another day.
How did you get to know all these colors and their nini?
Easy.
Yeah, I'm just, I took some books and just gained knowledge from like the internet.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's fascinating for me.
So, activate of all the chakras, which one have you activated before? Like Nigani, are they activated by there for them to work?
Mm.
Yeah, but some are underactive, some are overactive, some are balanced a bit.
So, which one have you tried using before?
I've worked with my heart chakra and my throat chakra.
Mm-hmm.
You've worked.
So, I can communicate. Yeah.
Yani aje? Like 8 to 5.
Well, okay, so like dressing up in the colors associated with that chakra more, or like, how do I explain? Let me see. For instance, the heart chakra, it's represented by green. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Now I eat more green leafy vegetables. Mm-hmm. So these are nutrients, like, you know.
Adi jaba.
I miss fanyangi jaba.
But
in the green. In the green. Lakini kama nafanya hivyo, you do it as long as you don't overindulge.
Okay.
Yeah, in everything. So now leafy vegetables, you know, vitamins, like solar plexus, you know, the yellow. You get that from the solar, mm-hmm. like when you're basking, the vitamin D, all that. Yes, deals with confidence. And your
I need confidence. So, nianze kula nini?
Jaba.
I'm a broccoli.
Broccoli?
Ni green.
Broccoli.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Late use. Ni late use ama ni lettuce. Watu alisema, kwa mtu TikTok alikuwa anasema ati.
Hata okra.
Ti late use na late. Ebu sema. Ebu inaitwaje? Yo.
Lettuce.
Lettuce ama lettuce.
Let you summer letters.
Ni letters uski.
Name sama hivyo.
Either UK ama US, I guess ni nizo zote ni different.
It's US. US sasa ni letters.
Oh yeah, but yes. Not UK, it's letters.
Let you. Let you. But wait, when did you discover like I actually want to know about these things, like when did you gain interest in, like,
basically since high school?
Or
yeah,
by high school you mean from 1, from 2, from 3, from 4?
From 2, Evie. What's it's around. Oh, no, just from 3 actually. Just 2017, Evie.
2017.
Yeah.
From 2.
Yeah.
Okay.
From 3. Yeah.
Okay.
Life was good, you know.
How did you discover, like, nini likufanya ukasema guy? Mi naona nianze hii.
Do you even remember? Oh yeah, okay. Najua you can't transfer high school from boarding to a day school, which I never thought was possible in this life. Maybe African parents. African. Mumble, you know?
Yes.
But it happened, and you know I had to take the chance. Yeah. So you know now when I'm transitioning, I'm more like now at home. Siskiangile, najua kienda high school nika. Okay, it's about perspective. It can either be prison or maikwe, funky or whatever. Yeah. So in transition, so I was like more like see to sequel around like TV or whatever, you know, when you need to like how you're living your life now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's different from boarding school.
Mm-hmm.
So that time I can't really remember the first thing that triggered that, but I guess my Explorer page really drew it too, like on Instagram. Mm-hmm. And not just on Instagram, like I like watching documentaries.
Mm-hmm.
Wikipedia, like when I need to Google something, may I dig in deep. Mm. Yeah.
So Ukasema, I think I should go this way.
Yes. And the green leafy vegetables, the lettuce, I needed to work on my heart health.
Really?
Okay.
Yeah.
Now, so is it not any part of astral projection, Ama? Those are elements of Ama?
The elements of a whole other bigger thing.
Mm-hmm.
So what would you say are elements of astral projection?
Astral projection.
Okay, wait first.
Definition of element.
When you religion, okay, religion gani kwanza? You're a Christian.
I'm Christian, but I believe in more than just Christianity.
Mm-hmm.
And for the meantime, I don't like to put myself in a box, but I'd say inaitwanga nini? I'm an omnis. Like I believe each religion has its own truth. Ukielewa each of them without judging, you know. Just take your time to see. Does it make sense? Does it not? It's good to question things, yeah. Mm-hmm. So,
well, come out. If you said you're a Christian,
mm-hmm.
so now, when like, do you pray? Do you?
Yeah, I still
God?
Pray. I pray. Yeah, like I feel like manifestation and praying is actually similar,
mm-hmm.
but it just depends on the source you're taking it to. But now, when you're praying, the source you're aiming it
I'm
to.
I'm kidding.
Okay. So you pray and you also manifest.
Yeah.
Wow.
But you also, everyone does that.
Yeah, everyone does that. Even just speaking is manifestation. Your tongue. So you know they say the power of your tongue.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's a fact. That's true.
Okay, so what would you say? Okay, to make one's astral projection in your own words.
Mm-hmm.
What is that?
Astral projection,
mm-hmm.
in simpler terms, it's an out-of-body experience.
Mm.
It deals with, like, the soul plane. Because it's different astral planes in this realm, not just the 3D. We live in the third dimensional, the tangible bit.
Mm-hmm.
But you know, there's more than meets the eye. I mean, I draw this metaphysical stuff out here for sure.
Mm.
Yeah. So that deals with like the transportation of like your soul in that plane. In, mm-hmm.
So what did I want to ask? I thought I should have changed projection. Why do you think it's cool? Because you tell people, you were asked, why do you think it's cool? You said, what's the cool? Eh? You said what?
What are the cool people doing nowadays?
Yeah.
Because you know, when that guy asked me, I know he was asking me something to do with fashion.
Yeah.
Because
yeah.
I'm like, ah, Mrs. Kikwangalea, yo, let me just say, astral projection. That's the first thing that came to my head.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, but I haven't done it anytime soon. The first time I did it and the last, I think, it was 2021.
Why was it your last?
Okay, I would
have said, hey.
And Nikasema, not now really. Like
really?
I mean, okay, I was satisfied with what I had experienced.
But take us, wait, you have to say name, but take us through. Like, this is 20?
21.
When you did it, 2021.
Mm-hmm.
So Kasema, sasa sai, ndaga kuzima mataa zote kwa hii bedroom. Nianze kuweka mapiangla. Nilale kwa kitanda. Able to take us through.
Whoa. Mapiangla na theta waves. Mm-hmm. Okay, najua. Me and Nicole, I've been doing my research for 3 years now.
Mm-hmm.
That was since 2017.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And also, I had another friend who was, like, I had, in my high school, I met two people who were into the similar stuff as I was.
Yeah.
So it's influence.
I wouldn't say influence, but you know, you identify someone who has similar, but come, of course, birds of the same feather flock together.
Okay.
Yeah.
So obviously, we also still influence each other, but so it's because we knew what we liked. Yeah.
So you're born an astral, like you know, so you discovered it.
I mean, you're
gonna do it. Hey.
Uh-huh.
Okay, yeah. But take us through the process. Unafanya nini? You first pray and then. So not when you're a Christian either way.
So what you're to be from year 2017.
Okay.
Year 2021.
No.
Take us through 2021, 7th May.
7th May. Ilikuwa April, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
On holiday.
Mm.
I remember it was on a Thursday evening.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, me, I was like, see, I was still new to uni, you know. Mm-hmm. If
yeah.
I can do a day star, I think you
Yeah.
So, so, you know, now that was still during the pandemic.
Mm-hmm.
So, most times, curfew, all that. So, I was like, you know, me, I've enjoyed being a fresher, but I don't want this lifestyle of always just like, oh, 20 angel to buy boat to you, then what next? Like, So when they moved to like, let's finally try astral projection.
You and your friend?
Yeah, me and my friend.
Mm-hmm.
She's called Lucy.
Shulegani?
Daystar.
Okay,
but now that's up to you. Think outside the box.
Okay.
So you don't go home. You go home now.
Yeah. Nika kwangu actually.
Mm-hmm.
So now, you know, we put on some theta waves. Theta waves,
mm-hmm.
like, you know how your brain operates, like when you're going to REM sleep.
Yeah.
Like how there's different waves of, like, when you're about to fall asleep, when you're conscious,
mm-hmm.
when you're less. So theta waves is between kind of sleepy
mm-hmm.
and like kind of awake. So that helps you not fall asleep. Sus, you know, of course we went to Kanil to Kasama.
Mlinil.
Tulinil.
Kwa?
In front of the Lord, mm-hmm. face to face. Anyway, in front of the, we just dealt, I mean, so,
mm-hmm.
to come back. I feel like I didn't text, and I said, I don't know. Then hell.
Ah, you're Nini?
Mombi.
Ni Mombi, mkona Mombi Astral. Astral prayers.
You just talk to God, like you know. Your supreme parent. Okay, yeah. So see, we just prayed, we put on the theta waves. To get an alarm,
because
you know it takes your body like 7 minutes to fall asleep. So now we put the alarm, then when you fall asleep,
same
theater waves. So mnaiyeka kwa room, kutu kwa room, mnaiyeka laf, then mnaanza kunini.
Yeah, theater waves. Mm. Tuliamka, tulinil.
Oh, mlikuwa mmelikuwa.
Yeah.
Mkalala kwa bed sasa.
Yeah, but now on your back, not like you want to fall asleep, just sleep on your back.
Juu.
Yeah, like just release. You can even stretch before doing it. Like, make sure you're relaxed and you've done your research.
Oh, it's like doing yoga, isn't it?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Be prepared for anything. But I mean, you wish for the best. Anyway. So yeah, we had prayed and then we had the theta waves. And then, see, now after waking up after the alarm for 7 minutes, now you try sleeping again, but now you can't fully fall asleep because of the theta waves playing. Mm. So now, see, you try envisioning yourself leaving your meat suits. Mm. Yeah, your meat suit. Mm. So not moving your muscle, like try just picturing it, like with the power of your mind. It's not easy. In fact, sit across my... it took us 3 years to reach there, man. So...
Ni kama sleep paralysis hivi.
Miss your experience you need.
Oh.
So, hey, experience sleep paralysis.
Heavy bad.
Me all the time.
Yeah, all the time.
Yeah, me nimewahi. So ni same na...
I think
really experienced high school. Mm-hmm. Because tulikuwa tunaenda drama and then tulikuwa na training it till late. And then pia tulikuwa tunaamka mapema.
Late like what time?
Late, maybe tunaweza enda drama till maybe 1 or 2, then tunamka 3:30. So ulikuwa na maybe 2 hours. So I guess yangu ilikuwa juu ya kuchoka. So my experience sleep paralysis. So naweza fika class, nikifika morning, nikilala, like, najua nimeamka, but nashindwa kuamka. So, but nilikuwa na inform deskmates wangu, wakisikia na breathe na nguvu, anishake, alafu nitaamka. So even though sleep paralysis inawa. Kama
inyi
mnikuwa mnaamka.
Mimi sikuwa na mkadi mini mwenye ni
jamshu.
Jumara ya kwanza nilikuwa na jaribu ni, like, mara kwanza nilikuwa na move, niki move mkono. So nilikuwa na strike, unajaribu
una, kwa nabisha. Uwezi songa.
Ya, juku na time tulikuwa tumelala, and then nasikia, ticho nditi ya naingia asubuhi, like, anakuja kuchukua tuwa nalala. But nimeshindwa kuamka, but na feel ndo huwa anakuja. Na nasikia di vile anaongea, but nimeshindwa kuamshwa na huyo.
Na imagine upatika nangi.
Yeah, so but, so ukimove. Ukimove any part of your body, utaamka tu.
Ukimove,
otherwise you're stuck, you're paralyzed. Like you're,
yeah. Una focus, then una breathe.
You, and then the funny thing is, ukiwa umelala, na ushikwe na hiyo kitu, your eye, you can open your eyes.
Yes.
You can open your eyes, angalia kile kitu na happen, but you cannot move.
You can open your eyes.
Yeah. Mi macho zangu ziko open.
Miss Jade, like,
na kwambia kwanza mi macho yangu yanakuwa open, sio nanga mtu anakuja kunidigi digi. Sasa ninasema mtu ni
unaona
Miss Jade fungua macho. Kwanza you know the hardest.
Mi fungua macho.
Fungua macho na mdomo cause na feel nika nakufa. Mtu ananishika hivi.
Wewe unasema mtu anakushika. Mimi na majumla anakuja kunitickle.
Ai, mbona tickle?
Mbona anakutickle?
Alafu anajua mtu anaweza kutickle mpaka udedi.
Mbona anakutickle na uko weak?
Mimi sijui.
Unajua uwezi fanya hivi.
Na imagine mingi. Sikia mtu anakuja kunitickle. Mimi imagine mtu anakam kunitickle.
Mimi hata kwa akili yangu mimi hujuanganika naita mtu. Nikaita mtu akuja anisave anitoe kwa
hii paralysis.
Kwa hii, nikaa na kufa. Kwa zata, immediately mi ushindwa nga kulala tena. Lazima ni amke ni tembe.
Hami na usigizi yangu na yendi mahali, lazima ni malize kulala.
lazima uamke.
As it should be.
Yeah. Lazima uamke uangalie ukwele.
That's the thing. So mi nikaa nimelala, nikishikuwa na yu kitu na kuanga hivi. I can only
but hiyo nikaa imeisha.
When it's starting, na kuanga hivi. Come I on. Cannot move.
Yeah, waluya, but my eyes. Iya waluya ninja.
So now when you did the project, the astral projection, sasa umesema melala.
Yeah.
Sasa sulia kulienda wapi? Ama nini?
So mnaenda wapi?
Oh, wait, kama niende hapo. Okay, so nyimko experienced the paralysis. You didn't have like visual, nasikianga iko kwanga different for everyone. Like you see a shadow figure coming towards you.
Okay. Yeah, there's like a sioni kitu na feel tu nasikia tu kila kitu yenye na move. But
you are can't, like, you are alert.
Hata huyo mtu mwenye na assume anani
it's just your body
suffocate simuoni.
Haiko hapo. You are awake, you can like unaweza sikia kila kitu. Me personally naweza sikia kila kitu, naona kila kitu but I cannot move.
It's like your soul imeamka without your body.
But,
so inajaribu kukacha.
Inajaribu kukacha but so uko behind. Yaani mtu anaweza kuita niseme John come to ende. Kwa akili yako umefuata John but
bora nifuata
hiyo yako
hiyo utasikia utasikia umeenda
mimi nasikia ukiniita mimi staweza songa
but mimi ndo nasema ushaenda ushasikia kila kitu but haumfuati
sasa mimi ufikiria huyu John mwenye huyu usle mwenye ananiita si akuje anitingishe
but sasa hiyo ni lazima urelax hadi uamke utaenda
what the freak in this crazy.
Yeah, so ulikona ulienda so ulifanya nini mlienda?
Mimi sikwenda mbali sana. So see, I was like, "Ah, let me just go to the next petrol station."
Ah?
Then
kwani?
So mimi nilikona njaa lakini I just easy cool in that soul body. Anyway, so si nikwenda kwenda. I was like, "Let me just go to the next petrol station." Nione kan tafika. Na nilifika.
Ulifunga macho then unasikia nini? Unasikia
okay, so you know, it doesn't fully like disattach from your body. Mm-hmm. Theoretically speaking, kuna silver cord that attaches your soul to your body. Mm-hmm. So now, as I was working, as I was feeling, like, you know how I was telling you pictures? You know, unajimove, you picture, you envision with your head.
Yeah.
Like, just imagine, make sure you feel like you're actually seeing that.
Mm.
So see, now I'm like, oh, okay, I'm in the bedroom. So.
Ukafika petrol station, ukafanya nini?
Sijafika bado petrol station.
Oh.
Sinajiambia bye, kwanza, like, toodles, adios. Mm-hmm. Yeah, later.
Mlienda nao beshte yako?
Pamoja siku mwana in that nini. Ya alikuwa na their own experience.
Ya alienda wapi kwa hotel?
Ya alifika mbali yeye.
Hakufika mbali yeye.
Alienda wapi?
I think it was around the same area.
Alika kwa room yeye.
Yes, we're doing it together.
Ah, no.
No, did she tell you? Did she tell you where she?
Atukupatana.
And where did she go?
Ya
alienda wapi?
Alienda alikuwa around the area too, up on Strath.
Mm.
Those guys, yeah. So me, I was going to the next petrol station, nikafika. So see, I see. Like when I'm leaving, okay. Like you kind of feel it. How do I explain? It feels almost, you feel almost anxious-ish.
Mm.
Yeah. But whatever.
Yeah. So you end up total?
Shell.
Shell ganyo? Bagadi?
Yeah, no. Bagadi.
You total ndio kwa hapo karibu
okay, na Okay, yeah, I think ni Mbagathi. Yeah.
So unataka ulienda petrol station kwa nini?
Situ kuona around.
Okay.
Kwa kaa tu hapo.
Sasa unajua asiku
kwa after how long now? After you.
It was like projected. 20 minutes really? Or less, yeah.
Then unamka
like. Cuz maybe I didn't.
Kwa na hiyo movie. Like uliamka ukishtuka.
Uh-uh.
She was umesema watch behind the, behind her eyes,
yeah.
So that's what it was. That's how it works.
No. Okay, that's more intense, man. This one is like, okay, people say don't joke around with astral. So not just anyone should do. You do your research.
Yeah.
Because,
yeah.
You know, they say you might encounter some entities, all that.
Mm.
But me, that's my goal wasn't to go far. It was just to see, can I do it?
Mm. Did it traumatize you?
And it worked.
You?
It didn't traumatize me anything.
Then why have you not done it recently? Do you mean someone to find your mission 2021?
Because I'm just satisfied with what I had experienced. Because I felt like I don't want to do it a lot, you know. That way you expose yourself to stuff you don't know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Then that's really cool.
What?
What are cool people doing right now?
Thank you. Only those who get it. If you don't get it,
forget
out of here.
Most of us, they are going to forget about it.
Yeah.
So you have like a community, you have one astral project.
Yeah.
Well,
you got a community?
Maybe.
Okay, sawa. Kama kuna community, like, mna recruit kina nani? Watu kaa kina nani ndio wapo?
It's not recruitment. Ukisema even though it sounds like a
okay, cow, sawa. So mkwani mnapatana aje?
Hawapatani.
Wako na group.
Wanapata. Kwani watameka aje group kama
hawapatani? Tuna video call, video chat on.
But mlipatana aje? Mnasema sasa guys, kama una feel manze, hii maisha unaweza astral project manze. Like, in the WhatsApp link. Mnasema nini hiyo? Ama mnapatana kwa events uko like I think I like your shoes. I think I saw them during my
astral projection.
Like, oh, I also did it some time back.
Oh. So
how did you meet this?
It's not like, okay, you know, I told you my two high school friends.
Mm.
Aside from that, the one I astral projected with is my neighbor.
Mm. Mm-hmm.
Shout out to Lucy if you see this. I see Lucy Kibaki, it's just Lulu. Hey, but if I met Lucy Kibaki in another plane,
okay, but then si kitu ya watu wamesota just yes kia geto watu kia astral project. Ni wanakuliza mnapatana aje. Hii kitu zani kama ni ya geto or something.
So
some class ya watu
wanafanya hii kitu. Labda watu wa geto wana time ya
research. Because akitoka ataenda hapi. Maybe una astral project ukiwa Kibra. Utenda
kumbe. Kumesikia research kujua hapa.
Afana.
You need to do your research.
Kwa Nigeria ufanya. You know, you just need to know your history. How do you question things? If you're someone who likes to question things. Sani kuambia nini, even your background won't stop you.
Because
even there's books in the library, blah, blah, blah. Izo, that's it to class. Now, depend on your mindset and how you're brought up, your interests, all that.
Na nikulize, your parent ashai sikia, ushai astral project.
Yes.
Na akasema aje.
Sia, ako too open-minded.
Ako,
they, ungefukuza. Because you know me, my parents are like that. Okay, especially my dad. Lakini, Sunny Kambi, I don't operate from fear. You know me, I don't give up. Now convince. Come on, convince. I tell them again, like, don't always operate from fear. Sometimes you can question things. But of course, if your instinct tells you don't do it, listen to your gut. Unafaa kujua difference.
Do you think this thing ili mess up your mind when you after you astral projected, mess up in a way that do you think ulikuwa in your thoughts? Like, did you find yourself asking yourself, mbona nili do hivyo? Ama?
No regrets whatsoever, man. Mm-hmm. It was brief and fun. Mm-hmm. And girls just like to have fun.
Shay Chan before.
Short and sweet.
What's the definition of chatting?
Like, unaonanga vila siu waka candles. Nafu wananza.
Nah. I don't do that.
People remember to most people that before they astral project, they chant. Yeah, most.
Everyone has their own way. So there's someone asked me, oh, did you use clear quotes before you did that? Yeah, I'm like, Connie, what are you? Okay, maybe that's your process, not mine, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But you said you've just done it once, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So of the people in your mefanya now, kuna mtu shefika kwa ashe experience an astro bubble?
As in, yoni?
Kwa nina joe kitu kukuliku, ama utanipata huko ndani. Like, kuna zile entity, like, mwezi ingia. Like, kuna, like, watu wana astro project, mwezi ingia places kama moon. Uwe unwame kwa petrol station. So I think we're gonna a long way to go. So kuna places zenye mwezi ingia, kuna entities, ama kuna places zenye mwezi, you're not allowed to experience.
That's theoretically speaking, unless umesikia kutoka mtu amefanya hivyo.
Mm-hmm.
Lakini mimi sijafika hiyo level, you know, I did it once, and I was like, I'm okay with what I did. Eh?
And then ukifika hapo kwa place ulienda, unaona wase, like, you see them?
Funny enough, not really.
What do you mean? Sasa unaona...
Na feel hewa. How do I explain? Nika, sijui kama mecheza Silent Hill on video games.
Izo ni za nini? Usiongeleshe John kuhusu hizo.
Itawastua.
Uko kwa wanachezanga bano.
Bano tu. Mwisho.
Hii, tato ukisha muuliza.
Akienda sana three sticks. Three sticks.
Ukianza kumuuliza mambo za hiyo. Utakuwa umepanganya.
Ama umewatch Tomb Raider. Tomb Raider.
No.
You got watched? Amjay watch Tomb Raider, the movie?
Okay.
So nika video game, ina feel too ka vile unananga petrol station maybe at like 4 a.m. 3 a.m. like why it's just windy. Unaona lights, mimi sikuwa na mtu, mimi sikumkui kwa na mtu.
Lakini so unafanya nini petrol station, unakunywa mafuta ama una ungekuwa mjanja ungejazia ungeenda na gari ya mzazi wako. Jaza mafuta.
I was trying to get the bag, you know. I was trying to tattoo people on the side of the streets.
Tattoo?
Yes.
Yawa.
Yeah.
Okay.
This is serious.
So kuna of your friends, kuna mtu shayenda like way beyond that?
No.
What in nyinyi mtu mnaenda kwa mafuta?
Kwa nyango alikuwa na experience yake yeye mwenyewe.
Yeah, alienda wapi? Alikwambia alienda wapi?
Alikuwa around to the same area, not far from me. Around Strathmore.
So alikuwa
yeye alikuwa anda kwenda shule, nikamwambia excuse, nenda shule kwani. No. Okay. Yeah.
Where? Ebu ni kuulize sasa. Ushai find someone who has like rejected, like anaku cast out. Ama anakukemea.
In person ama?
Either. Like what do you mean?
Ah, on the internet of course, but you know me. People meet you as deeply as they've met themselves. Kawe lewi, they'll either reject, project, check their time to learn it, or just be a hater. Let them have fun.
Ushai like, didn't say akashtuka.
Apana, ai. Unadit? Stuke.
Unadit?
Yes.
So muna astro project roo, jamu?
Nijio msaano project.
Sindio?
An astro project?
Sindi, tuenda uko, labda.
Maybe you're open to that.
Maybe you'll astro project in the bubble bath. Yeah.
The bubble bath.
Tuna like Victoria, tuingia hapo tupate mermaids.
Yeah.
Okay, mimi nilikuwa nafikiria, okay, ukisema una astro project, unaenda place uchukue kitu urudi nayo. Tukiwa high school tulikuwa na jamaa fulani alikuwa ama sijui alikuwa na make up stories or something. Alikuwa anasema alikuwa anatoka sijui na okay, alikuwa anabangi vitu mob canteen. So alikuwa on float, so tulikuwa sikajua alikuwa anaenda Nigeria kuchukua do. So mleza astro project muende pesa hivyo.
I believe that's possible. But see it in my experience. You know, I always speak from experience, man.
Yeah, plus ineza kuwa, like, don't you think ineza kuwa full-time career? Like, unaswa project, like, unenda absa leo.
By the way, ineza kuwa career normal. Kwanza in the near future, in the 2070s, with this social media thing, how people have digital platforms, AI, blah, 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 sana mental platforms.
Yeah? So say, I don't download that.
In the matrix, kwa unaelewa mathematics. and the metaphysical, yeah.
Do you think, I used to think, seen a knowledge mobi about astral projection,
mm-hmm.
but the kidogo knowledge that I have, actually nilikuwa nadhania mtu aki astral project, you can exchange your souls.
I think that's possible.
Like, we decide to astral project, our souls leave the body, then we like...
Switch. Swap. Mm. Like, uno, reverse.
Mm. Like, you, my soul enters your... So you said you may watch behind.
Yeah. Let me tell you. So I'm just Nigerian movies.
That's why I knew. Okay. I sent your video kwa group. Jama, so let me tell you what happened. There's a guy...
In a movie ama in...
Series.
In Nigeria?
No.
Okay.
Ya kizungu. That's how nilijua kitu kuhusu astral projection.
Mm-hmm.
So kuna two ladies na kuna one man. So one man ni kama ana fallout na wife wake. Mm. But ana work na mdemu mwingine. So si wife akasikia vibaya that anapendwa na the husband.
Mm.
Akaamua kwa astral project. Akalala.
Mm.
Akafakisha hizo moto kwa nyumba yake, moto ikaanza kuwaka.
Mm.
So mdemu ndo alikuwa kumsave. Jua lika ilikuwa trick. Alimtext akimwambia I'm sorry for what I'm about to do. So si mdemu alijua gae ule dema anaenda kujiua.
Mm.
Apparently walikuja wakakuwa friends. Ile ndo achunguzane.
Mm.
So vile udema akaenda kumuokoa, it was a trick. There's something that happened. Mdemu akaanguka chini akalala. So lia ule mdemu mwenye nyumba ilikuwa inachomeka ikaingia kwa huyu. So lia yake ikaingia kwa ule. Sasa mwenye anachomeka ni the wrong person.
Yeah.
Nugget. So the husband ajui, the husband bado amefurahi ule bibi yake amekufa.
Amekufa ndio nini?
Ndio ade tu mdem.
Ndio ade tu mdem.
Lakini ame ajui that u soul si ya udem wangu. Nini ya soul ya bibi yangu.
Wow.
That was what happened. So ali astral project.
Mm-hmm. Like that realm is, you know, actually your realm before. So, you know, most things can happen. Mm. Yeah.
That's crazy, guys.
Okay, wait. So, to aqua room, like, you walk outside. How about you fly? I'm a move.
Yes, I fly with my butt cheeks.
Huh?
I fly with my butt cheeks.
Wallahi.
Yes. Impossible. Because now you can...
So, and then when you get there, you're seated.
So they're clapping.
Unatembea.
Okay, yeah.
It's gonna make noise. It's gonna make noise. I don't know.
Tembaka shell.
What?
So then, ukifika, kuna zunguka mwome katu ama ume...
Amesema likuwa na chora watu tuatuzu kwa barabara.
Aje.
Akuwa na watu. Selisema akuwa na watu.
Sikuwa na watu, likuwa true.
So kuna move ama umesimama tu.
Me, I felt like I was just like floating.
Uko tu hivi, unaenda juu chini.
Una float too, like...
But wait.
Like, ati juu chini, kani mini...
Si hivyo ndo vile kwa Nigerian movie wanaoneshanga.
Oh.
Anaka hivi anaenda juu chini.
Yeah, ilikuwa for the 2000s. Now we're in the 2020s. Movement changes with the times. The same way vehicles change with the times.
Uh-huh. So, hey. So. Wow.
Yeah. You're asking me something.
Okay, endelea kwanza.
Amemaliza.
Okay, so nataka tu kujua like so unatembea ama mna fly ama okay.
Nimekuambia nenda.
From the word go.
But so I don't need a gi, you know. So you can use gi.
Gi.
Oh, you look at me like that.
Gi nini?
Gi.
Na unaweka wapi? Ng'ombe unaweka but usipate friction, najua. It depends on how long. Depends on how long your journey will be.
What?
Hiyo ni yenu kama atakayo.
Arimis.
No. What a
baby. Mi anasielei ni naendelea hapa kwanza. Kwa nini nimeanza?
Kama baby oilivi.
Ngoja. So that means before uanze kwa solo project, before utoke hapo, unajipaka kwanza gi. Eh? Ulijipaka gi?
No, unajipaka in the soul.
In the soul?
Yeah.
Mm.
Okay, you know, of course, you're living your physical body, man. You're floating. But if that makes you happy, you do it.
So, like, you have two butts. So, like, you're going to...
Yeah, two butt cheeks, not two butts.
Oh, two butt cheeks.
Yeah.
So, umayate ile ingile unatumia hiyo tu.
Unatumia zote.
Unatumia zote.
Autofly, ya.
Nika kudream.
Like, umayate ile... Si, anaenda na soul. So, soul ikona butt cheeks mbili. Na, umayate mbili ze zimelala.
No,
no, no.
Seriously. Na, make sure... Make sure it's a butt cheeks. Umayate sharpen. They kind of look...
Unazi sharpen?
Yeah.
Aje? Nani?
Kusharpen ni...
Butt cheeks.
Kwa pavement. You guys are getting the gist. I'm trolling. Anyway,
let's continue.
Since there's no physical body, you don't need that. But if that's what makes you happy before you sleep, you can lubricate your butt cheeks and you sleep on your back.
Okay, so you could fly, you're serious. Like, I'm flying a butt cheeks.
Apana?
So I'm not flying a butt cheeks.
You're not float too. Like, you're not in a body. You're just traveling.
Mika took a dream.
Yeah, but in a dream, always Jonah in third person.
Yeah.
Because you're the first person. Mm-hmm. Unless you encounter someone now and you maybe video call when technology advances. Sometimes a video call in that plane. I'm not going to pick.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So
I think hii sasa naona ni kani dream imeomoka sasa. Hii sasa.
Okay,
dream ime. Yaani unatoka tu. Eh, sio tu.
But now it's controlled dreaming, almost like lucid dreaming, but then it's intentional. It's because your plan is to travel.
Yeah.
Like the way people travel.
Na feel to set any dreams zingine tu bado sio travel tu.
Mm-hmm.
Unaenda unadhani ati uko labda kwa njia tu unaenda mahali
labda basi uli
then ukiruka bump hivi unaamka uko kwa room.
It's intentional, like I was awake. Ati, okay, ati
tuki dream unakuanganika unaenda mahali.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe tuseme labda uki hit bump ndo utaamka alafu jipate eh kumbe niko kwa room.
Mm-hmm.
Tena ndo sasa urudi kulala sasa.
Oh, okay, hiyo unasema that one is it a dream you like you're aware you're dreaming ama.
Yeah, sleep. I decide to sleep. Let us ulala tu siku.
Let us.
Oh, yes, so you ni call lucid dreaming when you're aware you're sleeping and you can control yourself in the dream.
Wewe sasa hivi.
Yeah. Yes, yeah, that's when you
mtu kwa dream you jicontrol ama?
No, yeye anasema sasa kwa astral una jicontrol.
Oh, okay. But now the time for lucid dreaming, that's when you're sleeping and you're unangalia na sound call lucid. Si ulikuwa na jicontrol kwa dream.
Could dream to jicontrol.
Yes, you can't jicontrol. That's why you can't jicontrol.
Man. See, like the times where you're aware, let's say you're flying or something. Alafu uko like, sitaki kufanya hivi. Alafu una stop.
Unaamka.
Unaamka. Unaamka.
Si basi ungekuwa unakojoa. Hawa wana dream wanakojoa. So ungekuwa
unaamka. Yeah, still lucid. Yeah, ni
normal sleep.
Yeah, no, it is all.
Wait. Si anaota anakojoa.
Yeah.
Like ana
akocho.
Yeah, so kwa nini controller acho kojo na amke endacho?
Sasa hiyo
Yo sasa hiyo si lucid dreaming.
Ndafanya makosa kunyeshe. Hey. Hasikia tu maji. Ndoto.
Okay, so this relationship ya art zile mnafanya the horns na everything mnafanya, si ndio? Na probably others wanaifanya na nudity. Like, kuna relation ya astral projection na nudity na the art that munafanya on your faces and all over your body.
No. How are they be related?
Because I feel like most of them wanafanya probably something like that. Maybe
Who are those you've seen?
Like, so many people on the internet.
Who now?
Like, most of them.
In what culture?
Of course, ni whites.
Oh.
Yeah.
Are they painting their faces and doing what?
Like ndakueleze. Okay, you get what I'm saying. Like some weird arts on their faces na nini, like does it have a relationship? Is it really related to a sort of projection or your preference?
Maybe, you know, you don't generalize. Kila mtu akona their own nini for doing something. Maybe some people like the makeup. Maybe for them it's expression.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe for them it's a cult. Maybe for them I'm cheesy. Lakini, me for me mine was for Halloween and I also like makeup. See. Yeah.
So yako ni Halloween.
And just me, it's my costume in life.
Costume yake.
Yeah, in life, man. Just it's Halloween.
Do you, when you the first time you astral projected, did you take anything like any drug and does it involve any
No.
Kuna watu wanafanya tu like nikiamua sasa hii nipige lines.
Lines za nini?
Focus. I love when I make a astral project, but don't astral project.
I'm like, yeah, you have like a push.
You need to be in a clear conscience.
Oh, that's what I wanted
to know.
Yeah, because you need to be alert. So, kidogo itashindikana.
Yeah, and apia, it's not advised to take alcohol when you're doing these things.
Why? Because when I say, like, so, ulale petrol station, so.
Ushikuwe uko kwa jela.
Alcohol, it's like spirits. Okay, how do you explain?
Mm-hmm.
Alcohol, it's good, you know, everything. Okay, like substances, you know, there are different categories. I'm trying to pombe iko category gani mnajua?
Hiyo ni spirit?
No, okay, no. You know the category of the drugs, like What are they called again? Kulikuwa na categories high school. Kulikuwa na okay. I'm forgetting. Takumbuka.
Sawa.
Oh, like there was opioids. There was depressants. There was these are two categories of drugs. Like each drug is different. But alcohol, it's advised not to take when you're going. Yeah.
Aside from astral projection, what else do you can you experience?
Lakini make sure nimekula.
Yeah.
Unaweza astral project kianza?
Yeah.
Si ndio?
Was it choka?
Si clear stomach, clear mind.
Even clear stomach is possible. I mean, yeah. It's circumstances it shouldn't change. So, yeah.
Isn't that crazy? So you think you'd want your kids to astral project?
I'll leave that up to my future self, man. I'm too young for that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Would you advise me to?
You.
To do it.
Don't do it because that's what the cool people are doing.
You said cool people are. I mean, I assume that's, I'm cool.
You assume? Yeah. You assume what you do. You need to
so
know.
I'd wanna be.
You need to know. You need to know you're cool, man.
Well, let's be there.
When you know you're cool.
But then you go to petrol station.
Yeah, go to petrol station. It's our serve water of life.
Mm.
Yeah.
Will you want to try it again?
Tattoo.
Definitely. Mm.
Mm-hmm.
When? Like you said, dates.
No, I don't say dates. See, I'll just know.
Okay. But anyway, so do you figure out, like, you've done like a lot of research. So take us through maybe few things here and there that you may learn from maybe the man. Uluko na zita? Tukianza?
Chakra.
Ebu niambie kwanza communication na hiyo ya heart.
Throat chakra.
Ulisema unavailable ama ulisema.
Oh, emotionally unavailable.
Yeah.
Okay, so nianze zote ama ni
hizo mbili.
Oh, heart and throat.
Yeah.
Okay. So you know heart is represented by the color green.
Mhm.
Mm-hmm. It's advised to eat green.
See red.
No.
Yeah.
Red ni root.
Ni?
Ni root chini ya rasa. Anyway, whatever.
Ndio hiyo.
Yeah, ndakambia hiyo.
Mhm.
So now the heart it's green. And then you need like leafy vegetables. If you know heart health, like foods associated with that. Not just biologically, but also those colors. They relate.
So nikianza kula tu mamrenda manini, like nitakuwa available. Emotionally.
See you too, like it's a contributor. Yeah, because you know, a healthy gut is a healthy brain. So now that's how you operate better. Yeah.
Not about guts.
Yeah.
No, for real.
Do the guts know about you though?
Good question.
Yeah, research.
Yeah, so the heart. Also, wearing more green. You know, color psychology. If you, not only in fashion, but also if you do advertisement, you know about color psychology. Like, you know how orange triggers you to be more hungry. You know, Kajumia, Glovo. These colors like orange and yellow, they have a different effect on you.
Mm.
Like color psychology is a thing. So now...
The man of bold food, kidogo iko chini.
Yeah, it's a bunny green. You know, deal with the heart, sasa. Oto na hurumia, they're like, let me just buy... Okay, no, don't hear me. Let me not talk. So yeah, kuva too green.
Mm-hmm.
Not only that, but also just psychology. Like learn what are your triggers, what are not. Like it's good to journal and ask yourself stuff.
Yeah.
My favorite color is green.
For real? Ooh, twinsies.
Where have you been?
Astral
projecting.
Yeah, astral projecting. Maybe I should have taken I should have taken
you. Tocha malize.
Oh, guys.
Yeah.
Utaki nipate haga.
Si hata msema. Kwa ni anakimbia?
Mataka haga madai.
Abu mpatia ya roho.
Chani kimbejo. Oh, ya roho.
Ya roho susha niambia.
Roho ni soul. Roho and moyo are different, guys.
Yeah.
Moyo ni heart. Roho ni soul. Anyway. Okay, yeah. The other one is throat.
Throat, yeah.
Okay. So now, that's ruled by the color blue. So now, yeah. Blue foods like blueberries, all that, blue clothes, they deal with calmness.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, like you know how you have an idea in your head like inyawezi emulate. Kona joka kona communication problems and you can't put your words like your thoughts into words.
Mm-hmm.
And you can work on that.
Bye.
If it's either underactive or overactive, kawa ni chatterbox, no nonganga too all the time, yapa, shut it please.
Mm-hmm.
But you can't. Yeah, you ask yourself why.
Okay. Na blueberries ningilianaje. So una dish ama what do you do?
Sindio nakwambia like foods in the spectrum of the blue color. Mm-hmm. And also like clothing in blue.
And so mtu akifanya kitu na ya akala kama ya hatu umesema nikikula green ninakuwa na like a clear gut. So nikikula vitu za blue naacha kuashani.
A clear gut.
Mama azinakuwa na attract emotionally.
You think clearer, yeah?
Yeah. Clearer? So now nikikula hizo vitu za throat, mm-hmm. siongei sana sasa. naongea sana. It's a genuine question.
It depends. Yako ilikuwa underactive or overactive.
Or now it balances.
Yeah, if you're overactive, maybe there's some... Even it's also lifestyle choices, like your behaviors, man. Maybe you reduce on certain things you do, like cycles. How you improve on your communication. Okay. Yeah, it depends.
Okay.
So apart from the chakras, any other things, some of the things that you've actually learned here, Nigani, and the pressure points, because those are pressure points.
Yeah.
These are chakras.
Yeah.
Have you seen them, Elan?
They tell you how they're associated with the colors. Yeah. I mean, with the frequencies of the musical notes.
Hey.
Okay. uh-huh.
Like, you know how music also has an effect, the type of music has an effect on how you perceive stuff. Mm-hmm. Like your life, when I drank a two frequency, sani kambie, kala like reggae is like, if I'm not wrong, I think it's 144 hertz. Mm-hmm. Japanese radio waves, like all these things have an effect on you, mm-hmm. even your emotions. Sa, what was my point? Did you point yangu likuwa nini?
Reggae.
Reggae?
Nikisikiza reggae.
Nobody can stop reggae aside from that.
okay, we'll go to connect the chakras with the musical notes.
The musical notes. Yeah.
Okay, so... I hope I'm telling you. So, okay, now I'm telling you the root chakra deals with survival. Mm-hmm. That's at the base of your spine. So that's like the C note in the musical scale. That frequency music can heal that part of your body.
So mtu akipata tu accident avunjike spine masatu ni kucheza C.
Hiyo ni sarcasm. But yeah.
No, so ina heal. Ama una heal.
Like it helps balance. Okay, how do you say? You know how cells work in the body, regeneration. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So even music therapy is a thing. Like it helps with healing some cells in your body. Mm. Yeah. I but also, you know,
music
like
makes sense.
Yeah,
it makes sense. People listen to maybe at like 2 a.m. Masad nigga hours. When you listen to such songs, when I feel maybe it in a heal some sort of something. Like una lia, when you see that heartbreaking songs, you go like.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. So I'm a piano in
a Sacral chakra. Najo ki dance konyumba when you're whistling, I'm gonna twerk, I'm a bubbling or whatever. Mm-hmm. Sacral chakra now is your pelvis. Now that deals with your creativity, mm-hmm. also your sexuality and how you express yourself, all that.
So,
I'm a piano in a sacral, yeah.
Niki whistle.
Okay, whistle. Mm-hmm. It depends with the pitch of your voice.
Where? Ebu whistle aski ndio tu.
Eh, usai ni usiku mtakwapo.
Eh, sasa. Hizo tu sasa.
Ku whistle ama kupiga? Unajua binza?
Binza? Hapana.
Ile madonda upiga.
Oh, hivi.
Eh.
Siwezi fanya.
Okay, so ina ni iko ni gani?
Sipi na depend na pitch ya voice ya mtu man.
Bila unasikia ngawa zile umesikia.
I mean, inaweza kuwa loud. Like in candle the root, I feel like root chakra sababu si sasa zingine. Kai ni sherehe mama kani kwa alert mtu. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Utajua hiyo either you'll be on fight or flight or not. Ina depend on environment yako na pia nini reaction yako man. So, okay, inakustua ama inakupea what does it do to you mtu akifanya hivyo? Akibini.
Inakuwa alert.
Inakuwa alert wewe. Mm. So like root chakra now. Root chakra now is it survival and anxiety all that.
So apart from the chakras, what else did you learn like before when ku move?
Okay, I just learned about the realms, the dimensions I mean. Mm-hmm. So javale during creation, aja kuna different accounts of creation from different religions, all that. But for Christianity, you know how they say God spoke into existence with word of mouth? Mm-hmm. But also they also talk about soil. So like, okay, the accounts mili. So what is the question again?
Any other thing that you've learned?
Oh yeah, dimensions. Mm-hmm. First dimension ni ya kuchora. Sinajua tu ka umechora rectangle ni first dimensional shape. And then when you draw, let's say, okay, now that's length and height. That's two-dimensional, not just a straight line. Then in its length, width, and height, like a cube, now that's third-dimensional because it's material, you can touch it. And then 4D, four-dimensional is like your thoughts, yeah, your brain patterns, all that. And then 5D, sasani, the things you can't see, the other dimensions.
Sisi ama wewe?
Sisi wote.
Hata wewe ukiasa project wezi yonayo 5D?
Labda naeza.
So, basi uende soon, ukujo utuambizo results.
Okay, can you not go for nini msifanye? You should be the lab rats, not me.
Uwa ndo katufanye lini?
Leo ni leo, asema ya kesho ni mwongo.
Chato naenda? Joba ni mbali na Strath, mwako kuna pe...
Ama ni petrol
station. Kuna petrol station.
Ama utafanya hapo ndani.
Wapi?
Ukuta.
Unezingia kukuta?
Halali ukuta.
Hey, angalia ukuta. Ama just do it in your room. Me idea you. Lakini siwezi kufanya hivyo kwa hujafanya research. So.
Oh, like unezenda upote, ushindwe kurudi or something.
Yeah.
Yani utubare tu kibera.
Umearestiwa hafu kibera. Kai.
So, thank you for shocking us.
Mm-hmm. Shoki. Baby, that's it for me. And
umetu yeah. Shock for real.
Yeah, I can see the faces. But that's part of the life experience.
We learn and relearn every single
day. Yeah.
Learn. Yo, show me.
So, as we close, tupate closing remarks. Hatuna neno sisi.
Sisi? Maneno yetu
tatu. Hamna neno.
Siongei sana.
Sisi tunangoja tu kutakuja kuchukua tuende. Lakini siko peti. That's worst of us.
We need research.
Sisi niko nafikiri unaitwa Atieno. Kwani hauna neno? Atieno anakunywa ino na kuna maneno.
Hapo shaza kwa Astro Project.
Hii kweli ni music industry. Sani.
Yeah.
Okay, but anyway, your closing remarks. About the whole thing.
About the whole thing?
Yeah,
like the universe? Or
yeah. Us guys and the us and the universe, Kwanza.
Okay. Hello, universe. Bye-bye. And you come on the remarks I'd give, Mnabamba, I like how your banter mko interesting.
Yeah.
Also, the way you're matching with the sofa, so you can be intentional, mko in sync.
Yoni chakra gani?
Orange.
Isi chakra.
Ni
chakula.
Orange. Osema nenda kula kuku after hii. Ni orange. Hii ndio inavuta mnaendea mayai
mnapo. Isi orange hata.
Hii ni brownish orangish.
Juu color.
Hii.
Ni orange wapi hapa?
Hii.
Ni orange.
Me I know girls are less colorblind than men.
This is not orange.
It's takasi juu colors.
Ni sawa.
Uko colorblind?
Si orange lakini.
Hii ni orange. Si ati yote ni. Hii ni white.
Si of course. Una white na orange. Naona. Hii si orange.
Hii ni nini? Anyway, tutaongea.
Yeah.
But okay. Thank you for coming. Asante ni kwa kuja.
Thanks for
thanks for coming.
Ata conclude. Uh-huh.
Thanks for having me, guys. I'm honored. Yeah. I hope mfanya research if you're interested.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, don't fear the unknown.
Okay. We shall not fear, we shall conquer.
Okay, yeah. So nita make remarks, alafu, ulikuwa, unasema kitu bado?
Nothing. Yeah.
Mta nikiza WhatsApp group yenyu?
Ati?
Mkona WhatsApp group, sulisema hivyo?
Na, sikisema hivyo.
So mna
patana? Unda kujoin group yetu sana, jo. Si unia yetu unda kunijoin the astral plane.
Nyo patana api basi?
Chini ya... Mzizi.
Fugumotri.
Fugumotri. But anyway, so... thank you for coming through.
Mm-hmm.
Tutajua. Hata tufikiria kati, tutakujoin. Yeah. So how do you do your research? To me, so articles.
Yeah, I'll send you articles.
Amazon YouTube videos. You
know, watching documentaries, I get from different sources. Mm. And I have to make sure it's legit research. Yeah.
So how do you measure the nini? How legit that thing is?
I video call my ancestors. Then they tell me.
Okay.
I video call my ancestors.
Mm-hmm. Ukweli?
No.
Isi banta.
Si yako banter books, no banter.
Ana match the energy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Your gut will tell you if I'm playing or not. But anyway, yeah.
Okay.
So how do you verify that information that is?
Of how?
If whatever unafanya research on ni kitu true.
Okay. Mm. AI.
AI.
Yeah. Like to counter check if it's real or not. Because when you unapata articles Google...
Mm.
It's from every source.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So, I think... Sawa, tutamaliza alafu tutasema sawa. Acha tufunge na kabla. So thank you for coming through. Zingine hapo mbona ni maybe wengine wanani jaba, but wewe ndio ufanye research. Ndio.
Mfanye research guys, don't project. If you project, have a fun projection. You'll find me in the other astral plane.
But anyway, thank you for coming through. We'll go verify the information. We just don't trust what you said.
Really?
Okay, not trust, but we have to verify.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so we'll only verify if we try.
Okay.
So one of us should agree at and try them. And most likely, hule. So utamfunza please, we'll take through vizuri. Then atakuja tuambie the whole thing, sawa. But anyway, thank you for coming through. This is episode 7, the Banter Box, episode 7 of the Banter Box special.
So it's episode 7
of the Banter Box special. Afu tuta shout. Ama you don't shout?
I shout. So tuna. I scream and you relate. It's me na inaitra na kwani. Okay.
Huh? Okay, wait.
Professional inakuwa mpya all the time.
Okay,
so this is the
Banter Box.
Yeah, good. You have them.
You're sharp. Hapo na sababu uko ndani yetu sasa inatujui. But so so funga basi.
Nafunga nini?
Episode 7. This is the episode 7 of the Banter Box special. This is the
Banter
Box.
Hey, where?